Tonight, Arlington police hope someone can help identify two suspects in the murder of a father of seven. Ali Ismael was shot and killed after pulling into his driveway early yesterday morning. Police released surveillance video showing two suspects and a third person of interest trying to open car doors on Prentice Street near South Collins and I-20. Video is a little grainy, but police ask anyone with information to please contact them.